first period. Rangers have allowed 15 shots on goal, and the one person that probably pleases is the Ranger goalie getting lots of work. There's a big hit, and one that, well, we've seen that way too much from Radko Gudas, and there's Dylan McElrath jumping right in and going right after the player who just seems to have a propensity too often for hits like that. Jimmy Vesey from behind, defenseless, hit into the boards. And boy, oh boy, do we see that from Gudas too much.
It just, it happens and it happens, and Gudas never learns. Now, this is the loudest we've heard the building in this first period. And it looked to me, anyway, that he saw the numbers all the way. And straight into his back. Let's see what the calls are going to be.
The good news is that Vesey is up.
He got back to his feet. He was down for a while, got back to his feet. And now his head to the locker room. Here it is again. Now, Vesey did turn, but I think Gudas had enough time, which I believe he did. He had plenty of time to just slow down and take the man out. That's become such a topic of conversation the last number of years. And you see somebody's numbers that close to the board, and they're in such a defenseless position. Just hold up. Just slow down.